Guys, check it out.
Real nice, Tinkerbell.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Get away from me. Half a ton of fireworks, and you go and steal the biggest, pussiest firework in the history of fireworks short of the match.
Well, I like sparklers. They're sparkly. You know, and it's kind of cool the way the sparkles shower down, and it kind of hurts, but it kind of feels good, too.
Yeah, just remember they're not for rectal insertion.
You know, I knew a guy in high school once stuck a Roman candle in his ass, and right when he lit it, blew a giant fart.
And?
Nearly singed my eyebrows off.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna ask.
No, he couldn't do the reach around by himself, so I had to, you know, light it for him. Lucky I'm not blind.
Or a proctologist.
I knew a guy in high school lost an eye to a bottle rocket, Tony Marchese. Now we call him Lefty.
Oh, yeah, I got you beat. My buddy Hector blew one of his balls off on Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, ouch. Ouch. What do they call him now?
Han. Solo.
All right. I'll tell you later.
Is this one of those Roman candle out of the ass tricks gone wrong again?
Yeah, except he pulled a bad candle. Guy lost a nut and gained a second asshole.
Ouch.
Wait a minute, the guy gains a second asshole and you call him Solo?
We called him Two-Hole for about 6 months, but then it kind of healed up. But believe me, the half a ball sack was not pretty.
Oh, he showed it to you?
Kinda. Looked like Italy.
Kinda?
What, Italy? Wow.
Is Italy, like, big?
Bro, aren't you Italian?
I know, I should know this stuff.
All right, quick quiz. You gotta pick one, you gotta lose one. Ball or eye?
Ball. Or no, eye. Or ball. I mean, if you lose an eye, you're not even gonna see your balls, so what's the point of that?
Pause. I have the floor. Ball. Immediately cuts your chances of ball cancer in half.
That's a good point. I'm gonna go ball.
What if you pick the wrong one?
Eye. Definitely eye.
Sean. I ain't losing either, because I'm not stupid enough to mess around with fireworks. Shit's a scary, son.
This is a truck guy who's afraid of fireworks.
M80s? Now, y'all know that's not like regular fireworks. Them shits is like military-type stuff, right?
That's not military-type shit. When I was growing up in the morning, in the summertime, that's how we started the day off, M80s, okay? M80s, bottle rockets, cherry bombs. We had a guy left the neighborhood, went to Vietnam, came back. You know what he said? It was quieter there.
And then there's stuff with the cream.
Hey, you guys. Hey, Tom.
A little late for your tour, aren't you, Chief?
I didn't get my shut-eye last night on account of a 4 a.m. call from the marshal. Something about an impromptu firework display uptown. Want to tell me what happened?
What do you want me to say? Some clown is storing illegal fireworks in a warehouse. It's not like we were waving flags and roasting weenies in a parking lot.
You know, you can't go storming every abandoned building like it's a goddamn Alamo. Listen, it's the culture of accountability, kiddo. So you better get your act together. Let's have no more bullshit around here. No more crazy-ass crap. Hey, Todd. You been working out?
Yeah.
Looking good.
Thanks. Dude, I think he's over the whole Section 8 thing. I think he's really taking a liking to me. You think?
Sure.
Oh, you guys don't see it? I'm serious.